Finally, I want to come to the issue of Goetz's legacy. Goetz is, of course, important in his own right. But Goetz raises all kinds of questions which speak with a contemporary ring as well. And here I would like to introduce you in the last several minutes that we have to a more recent exchange between two historians. But it seems to me they clearly